This is the sort of watering hole that sends beer expert Roger Protts into ecstasies. His guide describes Crocker's, just around the corner from Lord's Cricket Ground, as London's most amazing pub. He loves the architecture, the real ale, the food, the atmosphere.
But it's like a Cunard liner, really. Marble everywhere, great sweeping staircases, very good beer and marvellous food. It is a throwback to what the old British inn and tavern used to be, offering everything that you can think of that is good in life. Good beer, good food and a good welcome.
The regulars like Crocker's too.
I would say, having visited a lot of pubs in London, that it is very well equipped, which certainly makes it one of the more pleasant places.
Well, I like the atmosphere. I like the people. What else can I say?
Do you like real ale?
Well, real gin.
You might have guessed that Roger Protts is a bit of a traditionalist when it comes to pubs, so it'll come as no surprise that he's less than keen on some examples of the new generation. This is Drummond's opposite St Pancras Station, once the Euston Tavern, but transformed by Bass Brewery. It's no longer a pub, but a cafe bar, and proud of it. So what's the problem?
I mean, it's perfectly pleasant, but it's not a pub. By anybody's definition, this is not a pub. It is a young person's place. There is no draft beer in the place at all.
Well, you say it's a young person's pub, but then what's the matter with that? There are young people around, they like this sort of thing.
Yes, I want to see young people in my pubs, but I'd also like them to welcome me into their pubs. I feel somewhat out of kilter here, that I'm not really at home here. And I think a pub should be open to everybody, regardless of their age.
But regulars at Drummond's are no less loyal than those at Crocker's.
Camera, the Campaign for Real Ale, are saying that the traditional pub is at threat and that the brewers are tending to turn them into this sort of place. Would you like to see that happening?
Well, yes, I would.
Roger Protts has nothing against Bass in general, and his guide to what he reckons are the best pubs in London features many of Bass's houses, but usually only the ones that have interesting architecture, real ale by the gallon, atmosphere by the ton, toad in the hole, bar billiards.